Do you remember us? We're an MTV12 show on this network, MTV12 Online. And today we have 2.5 really exciting guests. The half is a dog, Little. You've been on this show a lot, but like, what do you want to talk about tonight?
I'd love to talk about the new flea bite video.
Yeah, that's kind of why we're all here. Allie Donahue from the band Flea Bite. Oh, are you doing good?
Yeah. Yes.
Cool. Very cool. We have our friend Shauna. She's from the big city of New York City. And she's going to tell us a little bit about, like, what's it like to live in the big city? What's it like to, like, go out every day in the concrete jungle and just be like, whoosh, whoosh, taxis, skyscrapers, you know, subway trains. That's where Fraser was from.
Right, guys?
If you disagree, email us at musictelevisionclub@gmail.com.
Are you going to say something about sports show? Usually I talk about goals and hoops. But today I'm going to talk about music.
Who here has seen MTV12? Raise your hand. Great, so we all know what goes on. We count down 12 music videos. We have one exciting new video of Flea Bite. We're gonna save it for last.
The top 12 countdown is not a totemic countdown. All music videos are beautiful in the eyes of VJ Misty and VJ Don Riddle.
Who would like to announce the first video?
I'll announce it.
Cool, brave. I wanna see a little more from you, Shauna.
The first video.
Whoa.
Is the Courtneys with 90210.
Thank you.
The second one on the countdown is by Vasuku Koyate and Ngoni Ba, called Siren Myth. Shauna, do you feel comfortable talking about number three?
This is heavy. When you asked me to be on MTV 12 today, I didn't expect it to be like this.
This is all about friendship and fun.
You know what is also about friendship and fun? Number three is making friends.
Called Little Dragon, and the song is called Under Bart. And I don't know if that's a Bart Simpson's reference, but if it is, it's kind of dirty.
Blow up the bridge and into the morning. Have the house and into the blue. You're lifting your soul and for a few seconds to be someone new. Blow up the bridge and into the morning.
No one did.
Yeah. What's up with how are you?
Now
they're new.
How are you?
That's you tell me.
How are you? I don't know. New leans on old loans.
Way to make her head shake, baby on the sonogram. Walk around, explain your days for days. Like a boat sinking in the ocean, you left there bobbing while the acid's dosing. Walk around, explain your days for days. Way to make her head shake, baby on the sonogram. Walk around, explain your days for days. Like a boat sinking in the ocean, you left there bobbing while the acid's dosing. Walk around, explain your days for days. We might just move to Mars and lean up on expensive cars. We laugh from our lifeguard chairs, watching kids put sand up in their underwear. Maybe New Orleans took them, baby, I don't know. From the Mississippi into Gulf of Mexico. Finally laid me down.
It's funny for us!
Only Jarrett will laugh.
So what? That aside, I'd love to introduce the next video to you. Guillermo Sebastian doing a little tune called La Fiesta. And I don't know a lot of Spanish, but I know that means the party. Or the party. It means the party.
Aunque nadie me sacó a bailar, me importa un cuesco. Yo tengo los mejores movimientos. Canjeo el cover y me voy a la pista central. Y muevo mis caderas para que los tontos me envíen y se cuestionen. Se den cuenta que la fiesta más taquilla no es aquí. La onda máxima no está afuera, está adentro. No, no está afuera, es... Y a unas chicas quiero conquistar. Me has llamado una por la sobra. Los chicos para que te hagan me rechazan. Me danza Lady Gaga por la rumba más taquilla. No es aquí, la onda máxima no está afuera, está adentro. No está afuera, está la fiesta más taquilla. No es aquí, la onda máxima no está afuera, está adentro. No está afuera, está adentro. Y si mañana te pincho a tu celular de nuevo, decirte que llevas la fiesta adentro, no contestes mi bien, seguro de embrio llamé. La fiesta más taquilla no es aquí, la onda máxima no está afuera, está adentro. No está afuera, está la fiesta más taquilla no es aquí, la onda máxima no está afuera, está adentro. No está afuera, está adentro. No está afuera, está adentro. No está afuera, está adentro.
And then we should just like try to make more jokes. Wow, we've really cruised. And the next one that we're gonna do is by a band called The Ghost Ease. And that's two words, ghost and ease.
And did you know they used to be called Goat Ease, but then when the goat quit, they changed?
I knew that.
That happens a lot to bands, people don't know it.
Everyone knows it. It was retweeted 38 times.
Lol Goat?
Yeah, Lol Goat.
It was like a meme. And the goat was like, I quit.
Yeah, that was funny. Yeah.
I mean, it was funny, but it was also like super real.
Yeah.
I had sheep yogurt today, which is kind of like a lady goat, I think.
Is a sheep female?
Yeah. Because it's dressed up all nice. Sheep is just a lady goat wearing, it's a goat wearing a gown.
If you know if goats and sheep are the same animal or not, email us musictelevision12@gmail.com. Let us know. Two different animals?
We're the same.
Next up, we have a music video by the band Eskimo. The title of the song is Broken Nets. I'm scared.
This sounds like a heavy song.
Yeah, it's like,
when I had a million arms, I would wrap them around all your body parts, try to keep away all the
by Ember Shrad, and it's called Southern.
neighbor boy and his friend John used to come over in the afternoon in the summer. They rode two mules down from Sutherland like professionals. Crafted necklaces and laced them to the waist of the only tree. Atop the shallow ridge of Highway 83. Thanksgiving, I drove home in a wash of stars. They told me to watch for deer, and I did, and I found him in the meadow. Childish faith, and spoke the truest oaths we'd ever take. Beside the dark canal, the last week took a brilliant charm away. Just like a maze in the silent air, a blackbird flew away, and you watched it fly for days.
We'd like to present you with a very cool music video with a lot of rotten foods in it. And it's by an artist called Izzy True. And the song is called Absolute Troll. You know what Izzy really likes from Izzy True? Eggs. Fun fact about VJ Misty, I have a fascination with eggs too. So if you have an egg, please send it to MTV 12 Studios, P.O. Box 1561, in New Brunswick, New Jersey, 08903. Please send all of your eggs there. I just want some eggs.
Called Flea Bite. This is a song called Missing Everyone. Thank you for being in this band. Thank you for making this video. Thank you for being on MTV 12.
Thank you for having me. It is truly an honor.
Is it true that your band covered Boom 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 I Want You in My Room?
It is very true.
Boom 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 I Want You in My Room.
It was so much a hit that we had to stop playing it because people liked that better than our songs.
Boom, 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 I wanna go boom, boom.
So, it's very erotic.
It's boom, 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 I want you in my room. We'll spend the night together.
And you know, yeah, Venga Boys are back in town.
Particular order. I'm playing them for about 200 to maybe 250 people at random times during the year. Right?
Yeah, that's what we're about.
Yeah. And that's all I gotta say.
There's no question you can ask me that I won't have an answer for.
Okay.
Give me a second.
Right now, it's March, and and the weather's getting warmer, and people are getting out. They're getting discs for frisbee golf, and they're getting balls for kicking, throwing, catching, and like spiking. And it's time to learn about what sport you're going to play this year for your athletic 2016. I know a little bit about sports. I know about the sport of dancing from Magic Mike XXL.
And we played frisbee kind of recently.
Yeah, it was so
we
hard.
We went to the park and played. We were both bad at it, but yeah. We had a good time together.
We tried to go jogging, and we both were eating.
Yeah, I had a whole sandwich.
Where'd you get sandwiches from?
I want to say that technically I was having a donut.
BJ Don Riddle and I have made a concerted effort to try and get fit by just dancing whenever we walk from room to room. Sitting here frozen, keeping your speed, no. Just once if I had the chance, the things I would do to you. Moving your body, every single. Can I tell you something that Lady Gaga is training once told me?
Wow, to your face?
I was at the gym. People know me from my show, Sports Show. And Lady Gaga's trainer was there. After you go to the gym, you take a shower. Anyway, Lady Gaga's trainer came up to me and was like, oh my god, Shauna, Sports Show, I love it. And then I was like, great, that's, you know, I'm glad that you love it. If it is shaped like a donut, it's a donut.
Is a bagel a donut?
Yes.
Is a lifesaver a donut?
How about an inner tube? It's a donut.
What about when I go like this?
If you eat it, it's a donut. Put it in your mouth. Donut. It's a donut now. So this is like a real good interview. Hi, Allie.
Hello, Shauna.
We just met.
Yes.
But when we met, you said that you thought you had seen me before. Mm-hmm. Where do you think you saw me?
Maybe in New York City, because I'm there sometimes.
Yeah. Cool, I live there.
Cool, what part do you live in?
What do you got?
The skin or the stem?
I feel like there's more than just... Can you tell me what you do?
I sing and play guitar in Fleabite.
What is your perfect party?
The perfect party kind of involves like lights that are like warm and dimly lit, and there's like candles. Get a little weird with some wine or some other things that start with W. And snacks. Karaoke. I've always liked mood lighting.
Do you think art is dead?
Art is actually the property manager at my house, and I see him kind of frequently. Art's alive, as far as I can tell.
But is he dead to you?
Yes.
Does art even exist if he doesn't exist to you?
If you're interested in watching more episodes of MTV 12, subscribe now! However you do that, I don't know. I don't subscribe to anything. Keep your ear to the street and also on the web.
time.